Hello there, this is Jam Master Daniel 96, and in today's video, I'll be going over some fun facts about what Tom Veitch had to say while creating the Tales of the Jedi series, and you know, he's the comic writer for Dark Empire and Tales of the Jedi and all that. So I'm going to provide you some very interesting facts, and the first image you see on the screen says about some, you know, the making of it. It says, in 1988, Tom Veitch proposed a comic series known as Tales of the Jedi to Lucasfilm, where he wanted to explore what the galaxy was like thousands of years before the movies. Lucasfilm rejected this, claiming that George Lucas would never allow it to happen. However, Veitch then pitched his idea to Lucas in 1991. Lucas loved the idea and approved the project. Tales of the Jedi would go on to form the backbone of the wider Old Republic era. So that's the first fact. And that's pretty interesting because, you know, Tales of the Jedi, you know, got us all the Old Republic content we know and love, like the Knights of the Old Republic games and all that, kind of, you know, paved the way for all that stuff. Which I find that pretty interesting that Lucasfilm rejected it at first in 88, and then 3 years later, he pitched the idea to George Lucas, and George Lucas approved it. And the next image you see is the quote from Tom Veitch, and he says, I came up with the idea, and I contacted Lucasfilm about doing it as a follow-up to Dark Empire. And he says, oh, George will never go for this, they said. Well, he loved the idea, of course, and gave us free rein to imagine the Star Wars universe 4,000 years before Luke Skywalker, and that's Tom Veitch's quote. So that is pretty interesting on how, as I stated earlier, on how he, you know, got the approval from George Lucas, and, you know, George Lucas, you know, with his approval of legend stuff, and that's an example of it. And that's pretty much all I gotta say in this video. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe to the channel, comment what you think down below. Did you find that pretty interesting or not interesting? Let me know down below and share this video and tell your friends to subscribe. Bye.